Hey, what is up, guys? Back again. So today I'm going to show you how to put the fingerprint sensor on, use the fingerprint sensor on the Honor 6X. All right, so what you want to do is you want to pull down the notification bar, go to your settings, and then down here at the bottom, it says fingerprint ID. Go to the fingerprint ID, type in your passcode. And this screen will pop up. So what you want to do is you want to go to new fingerprint and put your finger on the back of the screen and pretty much let it do its work. As you can see, it successfully enrolled my left index finger, and now we're going to do the right index finger. All right, so it's successfully enrolled both of the fingers. Now let's try to use it to unlock the phone. Alright, as you can see, it unlocked the phone. That was with the left hand, and that is the right hand. And then also in the settings, you can set it to do different things you want it to do, as far as, you know, taking pictures and stuff, answering calls, you know, stop the alarm clock, you know, stuff like that. Most of the time, this would be kind of like stuff if you had the phone sitting down on the table, you know, and you pick it up, and then your finger's already on the back. But a lot of times, if you already had the phone in your hand, it'd probably be just quicker just to go ahead and swipe whichever way to answer or reject. But that's pretty much it. Just showing you how to use the fingerprint ID on the Honor 6X. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.